Good morning, guys, from the hustle and bustle of Bangkok City here in Thailand. And we're just on some kind of sky bridge that goes above the roads, because obviously, I mean, on roads like this that are so busy, you can't be putting crossings or too many crossings because it's going to hold up the traffic. I mean, the traffic's already as bad as it is. It's a thriving city here of around 11 million people. It's just non-stop action in your face, noises everywhere, your senses are just blasted, and I'm loving every second of it. Oh wow, we've got a shrine over here. Wow, people praying. I've noticed one thing, Thai people are quite religious. Right, let's head. Which direction are we heading in? Man, it's so busy. There's so many people. There's all different types of people from all walks of life. It's just non-stop flow of people. And it's actually quite nice on these bridges because it gets you out of the sun. Because when you're in that intense sun with the heat and the humidity, can weigh you down a little bit. But I am this is my first time in Bangkok, kind of. I mean, I came here like 12 years ago, so I forgot what it was actually like. So this is my first time, and I must say, so far it is amazing. I mean, I knew it was a developed city, but I didn't expect it to be like this. Kind of reminds me of Hong Kong a little bit with these bridges across the roads. Just about something down there, look at that. Lambo. That is beautiful. Orange Lamborghini. Oh, it's pulling out. Stuck in traffic. It must be quite frustrating to have such a fast car. But you can only drive like 5 miles an hour in this kind of traffic. It is a real scorcher today. It's about 33 degrees Celsius. Look at that sun shining down, blue skies. I'm loving every second of this so far. There's some street stalls over there. Our first mission of the day, the first quest, the main quest, is to explore the city of Bangkok. Whoa, we've got construction. Noises coming at me from every direction. Let's cross over the road. I don't want to get run over. We've got some stalls here selling some kind of snacks. Wow. I was not expecting this. I mean, I knew Bangkok was a big city, but I didn't know it was as developed as this. I mean, just look at this place, it's huge. Central World. Also, another thing I noticed about Bangkok, I wasn't expecting there to be that many foreigners, but it's just so many. So many foreigners just going around. I guess it is a international tourist hub, and it is a great place to come to go shopping. Ah, Rolex. Oh yeah, I think I might just pop in and get a few Rolexes. Just buy a few for a laugh. It seems like this mall is quite a high-end mall. Tommy Fishfinger there. I mean, it is nice. It is huge. I'm lost. I'm lost already. Let's head up these escalators. Thank you. So far, I am really liking Bangkok. And this mall is so big that I can't find the exit, and I've been walking for about half an hour and we've still not come to an exit. Right, we found a little market here. Summer street food. Let's grab something. Let's grab the first thing we see. What is this? Ah, this is pomegranate juice. Hello. One pomegranate juice. Oh, you have an iced one? Yeah. How much is that? 100. 100. Wow, thank you. Okay, we've got our first little snack. I was expecting it to be sweeter. I mean, it is pretty nice. Whoa, look at the size of those prawns. Man, I think they're the biggest prawns I've ever seen. So this should be healthy because it tastes very real. Oh, that's the end of the market. That was quite short. Don't know what that is. Anyway, one thing I've also noticed about Bangkok is that there's barely any bins anywhere. It's been walking for about 20 minutes to try and find this bin. Man, don't know why that is. But I mean, you can see there's no, although there's not that many bins around, there's no trash as well. The cleaners are doing a pretty good job. Hats off to them. What's this? Shall we head inside here? Big C Super Center. Let's head inside. What is that? Wowee coffee. Premium organic coffee. Welcome. Wow, look at the Thai scripture there. Let's see. Let's take a look and see what is this place. I think it's a supermarket. It looks like it's a supermarket or some kind of market. Man, it's busy in here as well. It is a Saturday, so I guess that's why. Shall we have a quick look in the supermarket? Let's take a look. This is my first time ever in a Thai supermarket. What kind of products do they have? Whoops. Oh, Haribo. Haribo? Let's find something very Thai. Let's find the most Thai product inside this supermarket. Man, this place is huge. Ah, this could be quite Thai. Yellow curry. Tom yum. Ah, tom yum. That's very Thai. Where are we? I don't know where we're going. What's this section? Washing up liquid? Who's this guy? If anyone knows, then tell me in the comments below. I don't know why we came to a supermarket. I just thought it'd be interesting to look at a Thai supermarket. Diet Coke. They've got all the usual things. Man, I'm not sure, but this might be the biggest supermarket I've ever been in my life. We're in the milk, the dairy section, the frozen section. Ah, we got the meats. Meats, what was that? Ah, pigs trotters. Right, we're just heading into Gay Sawn Village. That's quite an interesting name. Oh, the AC. Back in the AC. We've got Starbucks there. Which way should we go? What's this way? Oh, I know that Thailand is famous for the ladyboys, but so far, I mean, this is only my first day, but so far, I haven't seen any. I don't know, maybe we're in the wrong area. I mean, not that I'm looking for it. I'm just stating what I've observed. I guess I have to go to the famous Khao San Road to see that kind of wild and notorious stuff. Whoa, what is this? I don't know what that is. Oh, it's just a seating area. That's beautiful. Oh, so this is another mall. So Gaesong Village is a mall. Man, there's just so many malls here. Was that another vlogger? Vlogger meets vlogger. Right, we've made it back outside onto one of these skywalks, and I believe this can lead us to Bangkok's metro system. Ah yes, BTS Siam Station. I thought BTS was a Korean pop band. BTS, so that's the name of the metro. And I just saw something down here. What's this? Oh, it's another kind of, it's another kind of shrine. That one is busy as well. There's a lot of praying going on in Bangkok. Ah, they can see the train there. Mixed with the new. It's like an old city and then it's surrounded by all this new infrastructure that's being built. I mean, look at this. What is this? Oh, there's a guy on the roof there. Era One Bangkok. Is that a new hotel? Man, it looks amazing. It's not open yet. So far, I'm loving Bangkok. Let's take a look at their BTS, their subway, their metro. Man, look at that traffic. Look at all those bikes, scooters, mopeds. Alright, let's head to the metro. I think it's this way. BTS Siam Station. I'm liking this kind of concrete style to it. Which way do I go? Ah, Central, that's another mall. Should we check out that first? Central World. Now this one, I believe, is an even bigger mall than the gay mall, the Gaesong mall. What's this? Ah, that's the Apple store. Apple store there. I don't think we need to go inside there. But let's check out Central Mall. It's just mall after mall in Bangkok. Ah, the AC. Ah, the AC greets you like a warm friend, like a cool friend, and hugs you from head to toe. We seem to have come straight into the makeup section. I don't know if I need any makeup. Maybe I should try putting some on. I noticed I was been coughing a bit. I don't know if I may have caught the old Mexican beer syndrome thing. I don't want to say the word because, you know,
particularly sensitive word for YouTube. How do I get out of this place? We're in shoes now.
This place, just like everything in Bangkok, is huge.
Huh. Love is love.
Interesting message.
Look, book, look, book. Love.
There's a lot of stores. There's a lot of stores about love here.
What's that? Misty minx. Interesting. Oh, what's this over here? Let's take a look over here.
Keen? Most of these brands I've never heard of. What is that? Tank store?
Ah, Birkenstock. I've heard of Birkenstock. Because that's the shoes I'm wearing. American Eagle. G2000. I think I've heard of that one.
This video is just gonna be me stating if I've heard of brands or not.
I know that one. Crocs.
The world's most ugliest but comfortable sandals. Crocs.
Oh, I've got some Chinese New Year decorations there. Year of the Rabbit. Oh, that's beautiful. Right, anyway, let's head to the BTS, to the metro.
To the Korean Thai metro band.
Whoa, who is that? If anyone knows, then tell me in the comments below. Is that some kind of government building? Some kind of princess, queen?
I have no idea. If anyone knows, then tell me in the comments below.
It looks like someone official. Ah, what's Royal Thai Police Headquarters? Wow, is she the commissioner? Is she the chief of police? Wow, that is very interesting. Still trying to get to this BTS. It's quite far. We're on the right path. It is indeed this way. I spot something over here. I know that guy. That is, I believe, the king of Thailand. Who, I'm not sure, but I think he passed away recently. So RIP to him. May he rest in peace. And I think he was one of the longest reigning monarchs in the world. Second, or maybe he was first, I don't know if he's first or second to the Queen of England. I'm not sure. If anyone knows, again, tell me in the comments below. You can see the tracks there above the road. Man, it's just a huge structure. I'm loving the kind of grunge concrete style to it. I believe we're almost there now. I've been walking for about 20 minutes. You can hear the traffic below there. Surely we must be there now. It's getting quite a bit sweaty down here. I saw a lot of people are wearing masks. I don't have a mask with me, so I hope that you don't need one to get on the metro. Tickets. Man, it's busy here as well. Ticket machine, where's the ticket machine? Okay, so let's see, how do we do this? Where am I now? I have no idea. I'm here. Okay, I'm in Siam. Let's just go to the Victory Monument. Okay. Let's put the money in. Is that enough? Oh, I need to pay 28. 28 Victory Monument. Wait, hold on. Another 20. Okay, are we done? Issuing card. Alright, it's as easy as that. Okay, let's head over. Let's head over. We've got our card. And it has a pregnant woman on board. Okay, now I need to go to Victory Monument entry. Okay, let's go in. Oh, this is amazing. I'm not sure if I'm going the right way. Just enjoying the experience. Man, it's so busy. I don't know who they are. Maybe that's... Is that BTS? So, okay. Victory Monument is which way? Well, let's check the map. Train's just on the way now. I don't actually know if I'm... I'm going in the right direction because I can't see any I can't see any map. I'm on the Cylon line. It says it's going to the National Stadium this way. Oh my god, it's absolutely... Well, it's quite busy. Everyone seems to be getting off. I'm the only one getting on. Right, let's check the map. I want to go to Victory Monument. Right, I just jumped off the train in the nick of time. It's not that way. National Stadium is the last stop on the line. Where the hell is the Victory Monument? I think I'm on the wrong line. It's a bit confusing. I didn't see any maps. There's only one map down here. Let's head back down. Okay, I think I found it. It's this side. Not this side. There's no one there. It's the side with all the people. That's the easiest way to tell, I think. Right, so we're just waiting for the train now. The train has arrived. And it looks quite busy. Let's try and find a slightly emptier carriage. Ah, this one. But, Surely must be the right way.
Victory
Monument. Have arrived at Victory Monument. I made it after a slight confusion at the start. We are here. Let's just follow the flow of people. That must be the correct way. That's always the best way. Follow the people. Follow the local people. They know. Okay, I'm out. Now, which way to the Victory Monument? Is it a big monument that I can see it? Can I see which direction I should go? How come there's no signs? Seems I may be lost again.
found it. It is this way.
Wow, so it has a roundabout going around it.
So I'm guessing this is as close as we can get. There goes the train. The monument was erected in June 1941 to commemorate the Thai victory in the Franco-Thai War. Okay, that was quite a short trip. Back on the BTS. At least it was for free. We didn't have to pay anything. Right, back on the BTS. Back on the train. I did hear the there was an announcement saying that it suggests that you still wear a mask, which is interesting. I would probably say there's quite a few people are still wearing masks, like 70%, but it's only a suggestion, so that's interesting. Anyway, back on the train. On the train. Shall we walk down the train? Wow, these the handles are a bit. You have to dodge them. I don't want to bump my head on them. It's quite a long train. Alright, let's stop. We are going to this one, Central. Right, we're back in Siam, in Central. Sawadika. Oh, what's that? The Last of Us. I've not started watching that. But people were saying that it's good. But everyone was hating on the girl. I don't know whether I should watch it or not. Tell me in the comments below, should I watch it? Right, we're heading back out. We're back in Central. The show must go on. The quest must go on. I don't know what quests we're on now. We've done so many different side quests. I may have acquired a side quest of getting the old Mexican beer syndrome. Got a little cough, so that may be a side quest. I don't know. Right, it seems it's taken us straight out and into another shopping mall. This is Siam Center. I think I'm picking up the Thai accent. Siam, before I was saying Siam, was I? It's Siam Center. Sawadika. I know Sawadika. And I know Kapangka. Oh, what is this? Whoa, fountains. Siam Paragon. Wow, that is beautiful. And fountains. Oh, it's nice on the feet. Siam Center. Oh, that is refreshing. Oh, I just want to walk through there. Oh, there's a there's an Ant-Man poster in the background there on the train. I think Ant-Man, that's probably the worst, not only Marvel movies, I mean, they're not that good anyway, but Ant-Man, I watched the first one. I didn't make it through the whole movie. I turned it off about 20 minutes in. I don't know how people can watch this kind of movies. Ant-Man, what's next? Bee-Man? Snail-Man? Oh, let's get back inside for the AC, because I'm getting bedazzled, I'm getting sizzled. Am I recording? Yes, I'm recording. Gotta watch out with these GoPros, especially in this heat. There was once I was recording, and I had like a really funny little bit with this guy who I was recording with, and it was going on. I was going on for 10 minutes, and I turned my camera around, and the GoPro turned itself off because it had overheated. God damn these GoPros, eh? So now we're in another mall. Ah, Fendi. Okay. This video may just be mall after mall after mall. Oh, what's going on at Chanel? Everyone's wearing black. Looks like a damn funeral. Maybe the creator of Chanel has passed away. That's why they're all wearing black. I'm not sure. I may be wrong on that one. I don't know if I picked up on camera, but I've noticed there's quite a few beggars on the street. And as a tourist, I guess I kind of feel trapped in the middle a little bit, because I mean, you see them and you feel sorry for them and you want to give some money, but then you don't know, are they just part of those kind of like gangs, and it just goes to the gang leader, and then I'm making the problem worse. So it's kind of it's a bit of a tricky situation. You don't know whether to give money or not. Anyway, if anyone knows any information about that, tell me in the comments below. This is the room that we've got. Sorry about the mess. There's a little scamp there. That's the bed. We're on the 27th floor. View's not bad, pretty nice view. There's a lot of buildings with helipads on. Not that big of a room. It's over here. Shower. What are you doing? This one's kind of an apartment room. We got a washer and fridge. And we've got a nice little balcony there. Just came back to the hotel now. Let me show you the pool in the hotel. This view is just amazing. Oh my God, look at this. You can see across the entire city. We're on the 19th floor of the hotel, looking across Midtown. Let me show you over the edge here. This is amazing. Is this? This may just be paradise. Man, look at the weather. Look at the sun shining down. It's a proper scorcher. This just might be paradise. Whew. That sun is intense. It's 33 degrees. Oh, man, this is amazing. This is just crazy. That's the hotel we're staying in, Sidehorn Midtown. Oh, look at the view. Could do with a little drink, a little cocktail, maybe a beer. Then that would just be the icing on the cake. The journey is not over just yet. It continues right here. Yes, I'm still waiting for you to click it.